Welcome to the Dominican Republic. Somebody here is probably from your past.
She treated me wrong.
I'm over it.
You drive me nuts.
Maybe you dated them, hooked up with them, had a long relationship with them.
It was like Lady and the Tramp.
I thought I was going to marry him.
Either way, you guys broke up. Well, we decided to put you back together.
I'll be your teammate, but you're not with me.
We don't have to deal with each other. When it comes to the challenge, we perform.
Welcome, everybody, to the Battle of the Exes. Your relationship has to last in order for you to win that grand prize.
How am I supposed to work with him?
No way in hell. No way.
It was like the one-night stand, and I was like, oh, my God, I can't believe I did that.
I know she's a great competitor, but I hate her.
No! I'm going to molest you when you get up there.
Karma comes back to bite people in the ass.
The manipulation, the lying. I don't like it.
Shut up!
It's a wrap. Everybody's going down.
Stay down! No, Jared, no. 150 grand is enough money to like anyone, right?
Oh. We both want money, and it's business.
I'm not going to sleep with you. It's only going to make the situation worse.
There's just certain people that you never get over.
You do not even come close to deserving me. I'm just beat it. I'm the one who got dumped. I'm the one who got left behind. Remember that.
If I hook up with another girl, you are gonna flip.
I'm territorial.
I'm not your territory.
Every couple in here is ready to kill each other.
Pack your bags. You have no idea where we're about to take you.
This isn't a normal game.